Hey guys, Elvin Archer here, and today we're going to be making a Stone Age glue. Stick with me. So the charcoal that we put into this will act as a binder, and the cattail fluff acts as sort of like rebar does in concrete. It just keeps it from splitting and cracking. So I'll be adding these to my primitive survival kit, but that's all I have for you today, guys, so Archer out.